एचसी वर्मा चैप्टर 9 क्वेश्चन नंबर 63। अ बॉडी ऑफ मास एम मेक्स एन इलास्टिक कोलिजन विथ अनदर आइडेंटिकल बॉडी एट रेस्ट। शो दैट इफ द कोलिजन इज नॉट हेड ऑन द बॉडीज गो एट राइट एंगल टू ईच अदर आफ्टर द कोलिजन। टेक अ लाइन पासिंग थ्रू द सेंटर्स ऑफ बोथ द बॉडीज। दिस लाइन इज कॉल्ड द लाइन ऑफ इम्पैक्ट। लेट अस कॉल इट्स डायरेक्शन द नॉर्मल डायरेक्शन। Draw another line perpendicular to this line and passing through the point of contact. Let's call its direction the tangential direction. During collision, the bodies touch each other at the intersection of these two lines. The force acting between them is normal contact force. But normal contact force always acts in direction perpendicular to the surface. Therefore, the force acting during collision must be along the line joining the two centers or in normal direction. This means during the collision there is no force acting in tangential direction. In absence of any force, the component of momentum along the tangential direction will remain unchanged for both the bodies during the collision. If there is no change in momentum, there is no collision at all. So we can say that there is no collision along the tangential direction. Whereas in normal direction, the collision is similar to head-on collision. Let us look at the motion of the two bodies in detail. The incoming body has components of momentum along both these directions. In tangential direction, there is no collision at all. And hence, the incoming body keeps moving in this direction without any change in its momentum. However, in normal direction, there is a perfectly elastic head-on collision. We know that when a body collides elastically and head-on with another body of equal mass at rest, the incoming body stops while the body at rest starts moving with exactly the same speed as the incoming body. So in normal direction, after the collision, the incoming body will stop while the body at rest will start moving in normal direction with the same momentum as the normal component of momentum of incoming body. Since the normal component of momentum of incoming body after the collision is zero, its final direction of motion is along tangential direction. Also, the force during collision acts on the body at rest in normal direction, its direction of motion after collision is along normal. Thus, after the collision, the incoming body moves along tangential direction while the body at rest moves along the normal direction. Hence, after the collision, both the bodies move at right angles to each other. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.